There you go. 9-16. Before that, 8. Then 7-4. Where'd Yono go? Oh, he's in the bathroom. Obviously, it's gonna be a good 6 really. He'll be able to kill off the side very easily, but they're just overall very comfortable on this stage. So, like, I personally probably wouldn't take him here because I like having more room to run around as Roy than feel like any condensed space with Squirtle. Series. You should write me in. Okay. Yeah. When you go to vote, write me in. It'll be really funny when I'm president. My first... Can I be vice president? Alright, sick. My first order of business... Yeah. My first order of business would be to force Michigan Melee to buy me $1,000 worth of equipment to improve my shit. Oh, it's broken. We'll host Michigan PM Weeklies in the White House. What? Move everyone into the White House. It's huge enough that, like, I'll just... The first person I'll move in, he gets dibs on first room. Food. Food gets dibs on first room.
3, 2, 1, go!
Then I'll take a tap in a second. Then, John Jones. He gets third choice. Oh my god, he needs it. You know he needs it. Travels everywhere, it's crazy. I'm sad he didn't come today. No, his alarm went off late.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he was taking a nap. Yeah. Ooh, just barely missing that. Sweet spot I smashed, gets a tipper instead.
Oh,
just in case. Ooh, picking them right up, scooping them. Play out, Joe's one. Sponsored. Oh my. Yeah. Ooh. The joy of Roy's recovery, I tell ya. Boy, he's looking real crisp right now on this field. Oh! I'm actually very surprised that Sweet Spot it. That's pretty crazy. Was it lanky? Oh. Peach.
Wow. I'm impressed.
3, 2, 1.
It's the dirt peach. It's out. It's ready for action. That's not. Nope. Definitely still be alive. That's not. He said you're a big dumb poo-poo head. That was the craziest sweet spot I've ever seen. It's a quarter. Oh wait, that's a dollar, dude. Let's go. Give me that. Thanks. One whole dollar. I missed it. What happened? Oh, you're an idiot. Alright, I get it. You're a cool guy. Dude, oh, well, you asked me, man. I'm a cool guy. Oh, hey, Ron Gunshoe. He's coming to Showdown. He's gonna win with his Lucario. Ron Gunshoe, my boy. Oh, man. Yeah. Oh. Thanks for looking pretty rough for the dirt. I don't know who Filthy Male is. The real Filthy Male? Is it Morse?
Oh, Filthy Male. Oh yeah, no, it's Snow Child.
What?
Also, do you know what Morse's tag is supposed to be?
Alabama Man?
FaZe Gumby.
FaZe Gumby.
You know why? A long time ago, like, people changed. Make his tag official, I think he made money at a tournament. And he got second at a battle game, Tetra, and his tag was based on
nice. I'm glad it did not go with that. Uh-oh.
What are you guys talking about?
What the hell are you talking about? What the fuck is a Gumby? No, what is it?
Dude, you not watch Mango vs. Gumby and play the Sonata?
No. What's Gumby from?
It's literally, this is Gumby.
Oh, okay, I didn't know his name.
How do you not know Gumby?
Because I see him, I'm like, that thing's fucking stupid. No, Rocky Gunshu, I know Gumby now. Oh man, I'm tired. You wanna sleep in my bed tonight? Too bad.
That's too bad.
You wanna sleep in my bed tonight?
Alright, I don't think so.
Just me. What if I tagged on extra? I respect it. Gumbo. I have Gumby right here. No, it's only 5 pieces. If it was chewing gum, I'd give you a piece. But this is bubble gum. This is real shit right here. How come Dirt Boy doesn't pull a million stitches when he goes against Yona? Why is it just me? What the hell was that name? That was crazy. Uh-oh. Back here? Not on Peach Boy? Oh. Yeah, that was good. Soft hit up here in the back here. Classic. Still has a Bracken recently right there.
Nice!
I love Mango dude. And beats his wife. You remember that, right? You remember that whole thing? It did. Like, she tweeted about it. But, like, I don't know if it ever happened. No, literally nothing. Dude, she comes up 5-1. 5-2?
Is he out?
No.
Oh, there it is. The super blunder.
Oh my god, a third fair? Possibly could be it. He doesn't have a jump, he didn't land, but... Oh.